Squeaks and I were just learning about a really cool animal. See if you can guess what it is.
It's really big,
it has four legs, a little tail, and a big horn on its nose.
That's right, it's a rhinoceros, or rhino for short.
They're such awesome animals, but there aren't a lot of them left in the world. Did you know that there's more than one type of rhinoceros? It's true, there are five types of rhino, and they all live in either Africa or Asia. But all rhinos have a few things in common. For starters, they're huge. The white rhino, which lives in Africa, is the biggest type of rhino. A white rhino can weigh more than 2,000 kilograms. That's heavier than a car. Even the smallest type of rhino, the Sumatran rhino, can weigh close to 1,000 kilograms. And they can live for a long time. In the wild, a rhino can live between 45 and 50 years old. Rhinoceroses are also herbivores, which means they only eat plants, like fruits and grass. Some rhinos even knock down whole trees so they can get to the leaves and twigs at the top. What's another thing that all rhinos have in common? Here's a hint. It's pretty easy to see when you're looking at them. That's right, Squeaks! They all have those big horns on their noses. Rhinoceros horns are made of a material called keratin, which is the same stuff that your hair and fingernails are made of. Some rhinos, like the black rhino, have two horns, and some, like the Javan rhino, have one. Rhinos use their horns to protect their babies from predators, and to defend their territory, or the place where they live, from other rhinoceroses. Most types of rhinos live alone, or with their babies, which are called calves, and each rhino has its own territory. And they mark the edges of their territory in a fun way, with their poop. A rhino will pick a few places around the outside of their territory where they will always go to poop. And when they're done, the rhino will kick the poop around, spreading a smell into the air that tells other rhinos to stay away. There's one more thing that most rhinos have in common. Almost all types of rhinos are endangered, meaning that there aren't a lot of them left. There are only about 50 Javan rhinos left, and they all live in one small part of Indonesia. Someday, most types of rhinos might go extinct, meaning there won't be any left alive at all. Other animals don't really attack rhinoceroses, but they're still in danger for two main reasons. One reason is that they don't have as many places to live anymore, because people keep destroying the habitat where they used to live. Another problem is that some people hunt and kill rhinos because their horns are worth a lot of money. But a lot of people are trying to help the rhinos in different ways, like making it illegal to hunt them and protecting the places where they live. And in some places, it's working. Black and Indian rhino populations are slowly growing again. But for other types of rhinos, like the Javan rhino, there's still lots of work to do if we want to keep these amazing animals around. And the best way that you can help is to learn as much as you can about them. Thanks for joining us on SciShow Kids. If you have a question about rhinos or any other animal, grab a grown-up and leave a comment down below, or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the fort.